Blue Red by D Passerby. What's the danger in loving a stranger?
Chapter 7. Naper Berlik was si blue at Naper Talon Milis Arkama. Ngunit Natigilin Sayang Biglan and Matinding Sakit Ang Umuit Sarkan Yang Alo. Naper Picket si ire for a few minutes and waited for the pain to subside. Talo Neapang may Matinding hangover, which is impossible because she drinks and has high alcohol tolerance. If she can remember right, 5 or 6 cans lang ng beer ang numnia in total last night. But why it feels like this, hindi niya alam. It's as if she's drugged. Mila salabas a may malakas nakatak nasayang nagpajizing sarkanya. Pinilit niyang lumakad patunggo dito with her eyes closed, the throbbing started. Para panggang masazuka si ia. She isn't really feeling well. Carelessly, Binux near NG Bahajirang Pinto but remained behind it. Boss, okay lang pokeyo? May panak sabo sees naito. Blue groaned. Di near may I pulawan anang sakit NG alo? Yeah. Bukit? Pinilit niang sumagot. May tumar wag po kanina at sabi ai check kayo. Kanina papota matawa gang reception. Kung hindo po kayo sumagot a papasukin nasana, namin ang kwarto. Mahabang palunag naito. Bigaman masama talaga ang naruan taminaga magana ang utak niya at nakikinig dito. Metu mawag. Pinerserve niya ang kwarto for 24 hours dahil binalik niyang machilog talaga, now curious of what time it is. Okay lang, broad, salamat. Anonuras nabar? Nakapikit pa din ang gamat niya. Alas says na, boss. May mgapat noras pa naman kayo. Napongol si ia san aranig. Alas says nan gigabi. Pano si ia nakachilog ng ganun kahaba? Nagalalang nagdanon nalitang staff na hindi niya kita. Okay lang po batalaga kayo, boss? Pinigilin niyang ungol namulay san analabas sa kanyang bibig. I'm okay, don't worry. Nakunim lang. R, taker, see no ang tu mawag. Bubi door poparodi nagpa kalala. Nagalala door de hill may sakit attack ayo. God. Di near may I pull nagang sama ng narum daman. Din is miss near ang staff at Lumakad public sarkama. Supusapo ang aloe na papusiaya ng higan. Sumazigor pankatawan near ng chulog but nagsazimulan and mag overwork ang isipania. Nakadagt agsasama ng narum daman near ang pangahanayang na hindi mabutan ang nakanigkagabi. She wanted to talk to the girl, at least, bago man amang ito amalis. Last night ay pinagtuchilakan na niya ay trong iwan si ia but now na hilmos near ang mgapalad samaka. At napabuntong hininga ng malin. Anong gabang masasabi niya rito? Disanti si ia pagdating sa sex pero hindi niya didan e that what happened between them was mind-blowing. But ang dinay ito may kita pang mulay nagtajalat ng hindi niya may ipalunag nakalangkitan. Pinulay niyang tumayo para tumar wag ng reception. Pagkatapos amorda ng cape at boat ng energy drink kay nakabalita si ia. Walang may provide nasagot ang phone operator dahil walang caller ID ang telepono ng motel. Nagpa salamat si ia at agad hananap ang gadamit. Nakita niyang nakatupi ang mgayan ng mayos sa isang silya. Maging ang gape na hiram niyang damit. Napakamop na lang si ia ng alo. Agad niyang napunanawala ang kanyang wallet. Automatic ding hinanap ng kanyang gamata ang handphone na wala na rin sa pilig patungan niya nito. Nanalaki ang matang ay pinagalagalan iya ang painilin sa bong kwarto. Ngunit's wala talaga. Minsan niyang nabalit ang meganitong jimakang ilang sindikato. Napapikit si ia at nakaramdam ng hilo, sabay alala sa susi ng kots. Dahil dito ay napatakbo si ia salabas. At ganun na lang ang relief na naramdaman nan makita ang kanyang sasakyan. Still may mgagamit sa lubnap wen mapikinabangan ng magnanakotilod ng kanyang laptop. Though in panic ay pinapilit niyang paklumahin ang sarili. Binux near Ang Pinto NG driver's seat at Sinai the Hanang Ilaw. At Ganun Nalamang Ang Gulat Niblu. Sharmismung Upuan Niu Anakapatong Ang cell phone, Ang Susi NG Sasakian, Mgalaman NG wallet near Tilad NG bills, coins and ATM and credit cards. Makaniman Kumpulto except for the wallet itself, which is really odd. Kasama NG Mgay Ito Ezang Support Name Logo NG Motel. Blue checked and found the money that she gave the girl last night. Pagaman A Sigridona Hindi Si Ayanana Karwan A Gusto Niang Manliumo Sanain Yayari. Litong Lito, Si Isatune Napake Ing Nakasama Kagabi. Blue felt so fucked up. Nan Biglu A Napaberlik was Sayang Mulai Mula Sarpag Kakapa Sarkama. Miura Ang Sarali, Say Bay Dial Sarkan Yang Phone. How stupid of her to forget about Orai or Glen. Though Kabilan Bilan Nia Nun Yuna AI or Niang Makalala at Matandan CIA NG Babeng IE Recommender NG Mgak Abagan. Absurd, she has to say. Pano NG missed calls and unread messages Ang Kan Yang phone Ginit Hindi near Pinansn. Second ring A Sumagot Agad Si Torai. Bear. Alalang Alala Nakami Sayo. Nasan Kanaba? Hindi Mayi Dangi Ang Wari Naito. I'm okay, dude. Hey, listen, that girl. Ginit Bago Pa Si I Matapos A Nag Salita Nagad Ito Bear. Hindi mo sinulpot si Nancy Kagabi. Yak natu mawags are a kinderhill pinagante mo dorme inis satono nito. What? Hindi nata madadala ng plantsa ang kanot sa kan yang nu. Impossible. Kasamako si aya kagabi dot 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 kan gago tu mawagda hill, pre, white lady at anano mo e. Nagawipa nitong magpatawa. Imposable, song. Ako ang kasamadi akagabi. Nawa ako kaya ibinagako parin ang napag-usapan. Tapos biglang lumimik dot 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 alam mo na, hihi. So Torai. Babaero talaga. Hindi na lumabas pa samgalabi niyang word na but. It just got worse. Sanang sanandoni akagabi? The woman she's supposed to be meeting had to say the code at Tamanimanang Sagot Naito. Though silly. It's her name. It will make sense kung kailala si Ayanito bro wala sayang matandayang nakita na niya ang babi. Pinilit niyang balik anang gapain yari, hijit ang huling bazis niya itrong nakita. Nalampungatan si Aya when she felt those quick pecks on her chin, cheeks, forehead and the tip of her nose. Half asleep, her eyes remained closed. Nginit alam nitong may malena si ayakayan and dumapo ang galabi nito sa kanyu a lumalimang halik. It's seductive this time and arousing kaya in a minute a tumature gone na si ayadito. She can hear the girl moan in pleasure kaya naman tuluyan na si ang nahikayat. Ang hindi inuwa sahan niblu a ang matagpu an ang sarili lying on her, back while the nymph straddling her. She opened her eyes nan biglu itrong tumigil. Once more their eyes met. They are both horny now but na surprise pardon si isa passion na nasa muka nito. And those red contacts. Pay kairam dam niya tuloy anakatitik si isa gamalilit nadpoy. Her gaze went down to those lips. When Blue tried to kiss her again na ami was ito. Instead a inabot ang lata ng beer mula sa side table. Buckers na ito. She shook her head baratumangi but those lips pouted. Adbagonia pa nulamane inalapit nito ang lata sa sarili and seductively licked the small opening of the can. The girl gave her a grin full of mischief while the A's are daring her. Reluctantly, Blue took the tin and chugged down its content. Not a bad idea, nazik nia dahiln air alais niang ta ao palo anglilamunan nia. The kin was almost empty when the girl snatched it away from her at Inalapagsa side table. She's acting weird but Blue decided not to mind. Mulai, sinubukan niya itrong hagkanpuro tumeo ito mula sa kama. Blue gave her a look that's almost a frown na sinagot lamang nito ng isang mapanuk song jiti. She had to smile back to Hill Nornawan near at Sinundan Nalamang Ito ng Tingjin Habang Tumatungos Awashram in her. birth suit. They never talked Mulanananan Magla Patankanalan Galabi. If they were ever talking, it was in a language of their own. Sounds that are too unintelligible for others to understand. Yet it was through their eyes and one skin grazing the others that did the speaking. Ipinan Unan Niblu Ang Gabraso inside. Then Tiny Taganang Kisame Paradimabor while waiting Napapatlag C. Iyan and Maram Demang Lamibogang Bahagai Ng Kama Sakan Yang Kanan. Hindi Nianamalayang Napadlip C. Iyan. But surely Hindi Niman Ganun Katagan. When she opened her eyes though, her vision's a little blurry. She planned to rub her eyes, but the girl held both her wrists and straddled her fast. Next, they were kissing hungrily. Ang Hindi Lang May I Palunag Niblu A Ang Big Lang Matinding and Dok Naduma Pasakania. Keeping her eyes open is a struggle. She tried to fight it and decided to get more aggressive, and they rolled over, topping the girl this time. She opened her eyes so could see the girls. Only to not expect Nang Hulainiang May Kikita at Mala about her are those which are not red, but grayish green.